Yeah, that was cool. The acoustics in there are really good.